It's Mario Bernardone in a mini. Hey, what's up, everybody? I have on Ken's Think Tank tomorrow, the new episode coming out tomorrow on Facebook, YouTube, website, all over the place. Have Mario Bernardone. He is the owner of Trattoria. I think that's how you say it. I don't know. Trattoria di Bernardone, Italian restaurant here in town. He's the owner of that. I've known him for a long time. We've done some chatting and over the years, and super interesting guy, man. And we actually have a bunch of crossover experiences in our pasts individually. And so anyway, I had to put him on the show, and I did. And that episode comes out tomorrow. So much fun, man. I laughed so hard during that episode that my stomach hurt the rest of the day. But at the same time, I was very happy because after we finished filming, he took me back to the restaurant and fed me lunch. It was so good. Anyway, look for that episode tomorrow on kensthinktank.com. I'll see you on the next one. I'm out.